Here they are, the lovely Hillbillies! Good grief. We've been celebrating our birthday for a week now. All right, well, we're celebrating our birthday. We're glad to celebrate your birthday another day. Kim, just give Kim some applause. She's our friend. You're all our friends. We have a job thanks to you people. And this show is what we call the Hillbilly Holiday Spectacular. Playing the banjo, who's my friend?
Jingle bells, 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 jingle bells
Elvis would throw big parties at Graceland back in the day. The biggest party was the first one of the season of many parties. But the first party was the lighting of the tree. And while the tree was being lit, Elvis would have his favorite Christmas carol whistled by the banjo player. Let's read that. Or it was one of the ones that I think, well, it's one that I never get tired of. I don't get tired of any of our songs, by the way. I just wanted to point that out. But this is a great song. It's a breakdown version of Angels. We will turn on high.
Thank you.
the moment of the spectacular, we have to do a costume change, but we don't have any other actors to do juggling or anything.
Oh, there it is.
You guys can do talk or text or music. Are we all? Very well, very good. How are you all, George? I see George over here, my dream George.
Hello, Paul.
That's not Paul right now. That's Paul, and that's George, and of course, Ringwell.
Ringwell's here. And as soon as he shows up, oh, it's me. I'm sorry.
Oh, that was John.
Some folks asked me the other day, what do I need at Christmas? I thought about it and thought to myself, all you need is love.
And now, let's play some music.
Alright. 1, 2, 3!
She's been drinking too much, ain't no. And we've been
Orange blossom, especially this time of year, has lots of red and green in it. And I'm not talking about chili, if you're from New Mexico. Okay, never mind. It's not going to go. I went to the tournament, but it's not that. Yes. He does this thing where he puts lots of a ton of songs into it. So it's all that. It's incredible. I don't know how many songs. How many songs are there actually?
Nine.
Anyway, it's impressive how each song goes into the next in the same sequence, the same order. What's your trick? How do you remember the order of the sequence?
Well, crazy. It's fairly easy. You know, you all can hear what I hear. You know that this Billy's going to be having a blue Christmas. First Noel with three kings, but at least we'll be walking around the Christmas tree with Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, who will be wearing silver bells while we sing Joy to the World with the help of a little drummer boy for 12 days.
Be very disfigured with frostbite.